My name is Allison Sandmeyer Graves. I'm the CEO of CAUSE, which stands for the Canadian Association for the Advancement of Women in Sport and Physical Activity. As that name suggests, we are really focused on closing the gender gap in sport at all levels and in all aspects. And we're really motivated by the belief that power has the sport to transform women's position in society. And so for us, the focus really is on equity and inclusion. So much of our work has been about helping to generate knowledge and mobilize knowledge around the experiences of girls and women, their perspectives on sport and physical activity, the barriers that they face, and also then what the solutions look like. And that has been entirely made possible through research, especially when you consider that as a marginalized group within sport, these voices, these perspectives haven't been readily available to decision makers. So we want to continue in that tradition, but to make it a little less ad hoc and more formal and more systematic. We also know that there's a lot of research that's happening that isn't reaching the sector. It isn't reaching us even. And if we want to make sure that our work is really reflecting the cutting edge of women in sport, of gender inclusion in sport, that we need to basically tap directly into the source, into that stream of knowledge, so that we can leverage it for our work, but also so that we can influence the research that's happening. We think that we can help make the research even more relevant and more actionable if we seek out a more collaborative relationship with the research community. So for us, a start is really to form a small group, but representing different research interests and spaces, to help us really to take these first steps. And we think there'll be a lot of learnings in that first stage, but having some good advisors who can help us build it into what it could be and define what it should be, while we start to test the waters and in realizing the benefits that we're trying to get, and then we'll take it from there.